listen to the Unpicked Football song, it's quite fitting.